to the land of the hummingbird. Shouts of welcome were heard when Roosevelt came to the land of the hummingbird. Shouts of welcome were heard. His visit to their island is bound to be an epoch in local history. Definitely marking a new era, keeping Trinidad in America. For this great man, jubilation was evinced by the entire population. Friendship for the USA was shown, and from his house the stars and the stripes were flown. For the state threw open the gates to the president of these United States. In fact, everybody was glad to welcome Roosevelt to Trinidad. Personality and his wonderful urbanity. We were struck by his modest style and was intrigued by the famous Roosevelt smile. No wonder everybody was glad to welcome Roosevelt to Trinidad. Now we understand that the president had just been on a visit to Brazil and the Argentine. Mr. Cordell Hull in attendance, they took part in a peace conference to stop war and atrocity and make the world safe for democracy. The greatest event in the century in the interest of suffering humanity.